If you believe in free trials for people accused of terrorism, you support the terrorists.
If you believe in free trials for people accused of rape, you're a rape apologist!
I believe in free trials for everybody because the assumption that you're innocent until proven guilty is the cornerstone of a civil society.